a little over two laps remaining in the 3,000 metres, and Susan Tooby, all in blue, made an attempt the lap ago to shake off Yvonne Murray, who she knows from bitter personal recent experience. There's Yvonne Murray, number nine, who she knows is a very fast finisher because she overtook her in the Glasgow road race, one of the Gamers Old English Cider series, but that attempt to shake off Murray was unsuccessful. The girl with the long flowing blonde hair wearing the yellow top is number two, and that's Jill Clark, and also still on the back of that group is Carol Haig. But it's Yvonne Murray, as she comes down the back straight again, who's looking the likeliest winner of this 3,000 metres.
And the pace has very definitely stepped up. First when Tooby burst and then Murray. They went through the first kilometre pretty slowly. At that time, Sue Crean, who's dropped off, was leading, and Jill Clark also prominent. But when Tooby went with three laps to go, the pace picked up appreciably, and now Yvonne Murray has injected yet a further increase in this tempo.
And Adrian Metcalfe, it looks as though Tooby's attempt to shake off Yvonne Murray, unsuccessful.
We're seeing Yvonne Murray maturing into an extremely good distance runner. Getting this British title is well deserved. She's been fearless in her running. She looks well prepared. She's well balanced. She's not frightened to attack off the front. She's prepared to stay with a hard pace. And she looks like a good, active, rangy runner. I'm extremely impressed with her. She's leaving Susan Tooby now by, what, 20 metres and taking a metre in 10 out of her.
And the time at the bell, 7:52.1 for Yvonne Murray.
So she goes into the back straight for the final time, and 20 years old Yvonne Murray, who, as Adrian was saying, has showed a tremendous improvement in recent months, winning in Glasgow in our 3 kilometre road race series and finishing second in Cardiff. The pained expression we remember from Glasgow, but it's not an expression, I think, of any discomfort whatsoever. 20 years old Yvonne Murray looking in good shape as she comes off the bend for the final time, with Tooby now well beaten back in second place, and Jill Clark having to fight hard to hang on to third. But Yvonne Murray, who recently picked up the bronze medal in the European Indoor Championships in Athens from Edinburgh Southern Harriers, is cheered home by a sparse but enthusiastic crowd here on this awful day. And in sight as well is the track best, and in fact she's just a little outside that. Ruth Smith held that record, but a fine time and a fine performance by the winner, Yvonne Murray.
The winning time, 9:00.95, only 2 seconds outside her own Scottish record, which must go any time there for Yvonne Murray. Just slightly slower, 9:00.97, but again a very fine win from